Hi, this is Eve. I'm going to be showing you how to make the mini snow cone truck. So first you'll be needing your hook, and you'll be needing to take one white band and wrapping it. Well, you can take whatever color you want, but I'm going to take purple. So you'll be needing to take one purple band, or whatever color you're going to be doing, and wrap it around three times. And then you're going to be taking three purple bands and putting them on your hook part. And if you need to use one of your loom pegs to hold it, you can. And then you'll squeeze that little ball part onto there, and then you'll hook it back onto the hook. And then this is what it should look like. So now you're going to be doing the same one more time, taking three purple bands, putting them on, using your loom peg if you want, and sliding them over the top, and slip it over the top of your thing. And then we're going to be switching to white. So grab two whites, not three, and then if you need to use your peg, you can. And then slip those purple bands on there and hook it back on. And we're going to be doing the same also with different colors too. So keep taking two white bands until there's five. So this was one, my second time. Until there's five little loops like that. Just a second. I'm gonna get that off there. There's my second time because there's two little loops. And here's three. Oops. Lost it. And here's three loops. Now we'll be doing two more. And you're going to be taking another pink band, two pink bands, and put it like that. And yeah, now we'll be switching to our second color. So when you see this on the top, and you'll have four on the bottom, it'll change into one of those little things, so don't worry. So now we're going to be taking pink bands, three at a time. No little loop circle like we did with the purple. Only three pink bands. Slip them onto the hook, bring them up. Put it on your loom if you want. Take that, bring it up. Bring it up again. And take the pink and hook it over to your thing again. Now we'll be taking three more pink bands. Put it like that. And we'll be doing this one more time. Oops. Just wait. Awesome. So we'll be taking three pink bands. go. So get all those bands and put them on your hook and take them like that. Put it on. Take it, put it over, and this is, it doesn't look like anything, but when we put it together, it'll look really like a snow cone. So we're going to be doing this one more time. Take three pink bands. Put them on. Use your loom if you want. You don't have to. You can just use your fingers if you want. Over and get them off that peg, lie them over the top, and now you're gonna push them down a little bit, and then you're gonna pull the purple end where that hole is, and then put it on the top, and it should look like that. Now, take one white band, put it on, and take it, put it on your peg if you want. It's going to be a little tricky. And take everything, slide it on over that white band. Now, take the next side, put it on, take the white side, pull it with your peg. And if you have a small hole you might see, you can stick your hook through whichever part of the snow cone you want. And if you don't have a hole, you don't have to do this if you don't want to. And stick it through, and it should look like that on your hook thing. And then you take a white band, and you take it, put it on your peg, and then you slip that through, and then make a little, another slip knot if you want, or you can make something different, like a knot or something. Slip it, and if you don't want to see that slip knot on the back, you can twist it. Push it over the top, and then you can do that again. Take it, do that again. And if you don't want it curved and it doesn't have a hole, you can do this if you